The Bolt gives you extra storage to capture more photos and videos on your iPhones and iPads. In this video, we'll show you how to transfer and backup photos or videos to your Bolt. Start by making sure your Bolt is plugged in and open up the app. Select the transfer icon. Here you can choose which photos and videos to backup. You can choose to copy everything in your camera roll, your favorites, all your photos, your videos, or hand select which items to transfer. Here we'll choose the select option and copy specific photos and videos we want. Click on the photos and videos you want and just hit transfer. You'll be asked if you want to keep or delete the items from your camera roll. If you need to free up space on your phone, you'll select delete. If you're just looking to make a copy, then hit keep. And there it goes. See how quick that was? If you're someone who takes photos every day, then maybe the automatic option is for you. Click the gear icon on the top right corner for settings. The automatic transfer option will allow you to automatically transfer items from your iPhone or iPad to the Bolt whenever you plug it in. For example, if you select all photos and videos, the Bolt will transfer everything in your camera roll to the Bolt automatically whenever it's plugged in. You also have the option to automatically delete the photos from your phone when you're done transferring. If you want help setting up the app or to see how to use the camera and video options, check out these videos here. For any other questions or to check out our FAQs, head on over to the product page at the link in the description below. Now go out and live those moments.